That consistent rainfall prompted officials to close the gates at the Harvey Canal. That's where we find WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle live this afternoon. What's happening out there right now, Travers?
Well, Scott, take a look behind me. Those gates are closed right now. This all in an effort to keep people living on the west bank of Jefferson Parish safe from floodwaters. We all know this area was saturated today, some minor street flooding. But once again, you can take a look and you can see in this video, the floodgates were closed by the Army Corps of Engineers. It takes about 10 to 12 minutes. They do that in three-man teams to close those floodgates. It happened a couple of hours ago. Basically, all of the water is being pumped from the canal into the nearby lake. Scott?
So right now, what are the hardest-hit areas in Jefferson Parish?
Well, according to the emergency director here, Dino Bonanno, he tells us South Kenner, as well as River Ridge and that Clearview-Elmwood area, that area that traditionally floods, took on a lot of water earlier this morning. That water has, for the most part, been pumped off, but some still lingers around. He also told us Airline Highway, right near the St. Charles Parish line, they had to bring sandbags out earlier this morning. And check out this video. A small tornado touched down in West Wego a few hours ago. Entergy crews were scrambling, trying to get power restored. Some power is still out in parts of West Wego. The tornado didn't do much damage. It knocked a couple of power poles down and did some minor tree limb damage, but nonetheless, a minor tornado touching down in West Wego. Scott?
Any more preps underway for the event of more rain?
You know, they expect more rain, Scott. They're waiting, watching. You know, this area, as Margaret just told you, very saturated. The last thing they need is any more rain, so they're keeping a very watchful eye on it, getting sandbags ready and things like that.